two, three, go! Good evening and good morning to all of you, my dear brothers and sisters, and also my all dear friends here in the Philippines and in abroad. This is your senior citizen blogger, no other than yours truly, Abu Jabai Knowledge Channel. Before I will go further with my blog number 11 entitled The Evolution of 20 Pesos in the Philippines from 1928 to the present, I would like to introduce you myself. I'm Nelson A. Suba, a numismatist from Pampanga, Philippines. I'm a currently member of the International Banknote Society, so-called IBNS, one of the admin of Ibero-Americana Banknotes, member of honest swappers around the globe, member of many other numismatics collectors here in the Philippines, and on many other numismatics groups on social media. Please feel free to comment and ask me some questions regarding my blogs today, or our subject today, the evolution of 20 pesos in the Philippines. If you have some questions regarding on other paper monies and coins worldwide, with the help of my books that I showed to you on blog number 2, I can help in answering your queries. If you like my videos, please do subscribe and share with everyone who wants to learn more in the wonderful world of numismatics, the Abu Jabai Knowledge Channel. And now on our subject, the evolution of 20 pesos in the Philippines from 1928 to the present. The 20 pesos in the Philippines started in 1905, followed by the series of 1908, 1912, 1918, 1919, 1920, 1921, and the 1928 issues. Some series of 1929, 1933, 1936, 1937, and 1941 issues. So we will start with this 20 pesos issued by the Bank of the Philippine Islands in January of 1928. There is a seal of the Bank of the Philippine Islands, the girl on the left, and this is the reverse side of the note, the Bank of the Philippine Islands, followed by the Victory Series number 66 showing the Mayon volcano on center, the Philippines on the top heading, and on the lower side is the 20 pesos and the seal of the United States of America bearing the signature of President Sergio Osmeña and Fernandez. And this is the reverse side of the note, which you can see the black overprint Victory and the 20 pesos, followed by the provisional issues 20 pesos of 1949 issues, Victory Series number 66 also with the same signature, Sergio Osmeña and Hernandez, and the Mount Mayon center. But in the reverse side of the note, there is an additional red overprint, the Central Bank of the Philippines, and the previous Victory overprint at the center, followed by the Central Bank issues, the so-called English series issues. But this is not the first issue of the 1949. This is the second issue of 1949 of the Central Bank of the Philippines, bearing the signature of the President Ramon Magsaysay and Miguel Cuaderno. First bank seal, as you saw in the picture on the front of this note. And this is the reverse side of the Central Bank issues, the note which is on the back, the Cartilla ng Katipunan, and the Monument of Andres Bonifacio. From the Elpidio Quirino signature of the English series, here's the last issue of the Central Bank of the Philippines, or the English series banknotes, bearing the signature of President Ferdinand Marcos and the Central Bank Governor Gregorio Licaros. The reverse side of this note is just the same President Magsaysay signature. And by 1969, President Ferdinand Marcos totally replaced and end up the issuing of English series banknotes and totally changed them into a Filipino series. the beginning of the Pinoy series, dated 1969, but there is no date on every banknote. So this is the first issue of the 1969, bearing the signature of President Ferdinand Marcos, and the Central Bank Governor is Alfonso Calalang. They changed the top heading from Central Bank of the Philippines to Republika ng Pilipinas. And if you can see, if you notice the Republika ng Pilipinas written in double outline. Together with these Filipino issues, not only the top heading Republika ng Pilipinas was changed, but also the seal of the Central Bank or the Banco Central ng Pilipinas was changed. Type seal number 2. We have also another videos of the different type seal on the Banco Central ng Pilipinas. And this is the reverse side of the note, shows the Malacañang Palace building on the center. This is the second issue of the Filipino series. In the top heading, it changed the Republika ng Pilipinas word in single outline, instead of the double outline on the previous series. The change of the bank seal number 3, which is in fully detailed bank seal, and also signed by President Ferdinand Marcos and Gregorio Licaros, the back or the reverse side of the note of the second issue, 20 pesos, my favorite color of 20 pesos. It's very beautiful note. And now, this is the issue, ABL issue, or the Ang Bagong Lipunan series, overprinted on the same note, the previous issue, with the same top heading, Republika ng Pilipinas, the same signature of President Ferdinand Marcos and also Gregorio Licaros. But there is many dates also on this series. We will have another videos of this series, so many signature governors of President Ferdinand Marcos during his regime. This is the reverse side of the banknotes, same with the issues of Filipino series with no date as well. Continuing the Bagong Lipunan series without any date also, this is the last series of the ABL notes, which is signed by President Ferdinand Marcos and the last governor of the Central Bank of the Philippines, or other than Jose Fernandez. This is so-called Marcos Fernandez issue. There is a newly designed also on this note, the bank seal also now in silhouette design rather than the fully detailed bank seal. This is the reverse side of the ABL notes also from the Marcos Fernandez issue. And now, will introduce to you the first issue of newly designed series, or the so-called NDS series, with no date on the notes also. What you see is the note signed by President Ferdinand Marcos and Jose Fernandez. There are 3 notes on this series. The last series of Ferdinand Marcos, denominations in 5 pesos, 10 pesos, and 20 pesos. This is the first banknotes of the NDS, or the newly designed series. The last banknotes bearing the signature of President Ferdinand Marcos and Jose Fernandez. This also a scarce note, because not only by the signature of President Marcos, but it also asterisk notes, or so-called star notes. This is the reverse side of the note, which is the Malacañang Palace in a large portrait. And now, this is the last note of the NDS, or New Design Series, which is dated 2011, bearing the signature of President Benigno Aquino III, and the Central Bank Governor is Armando Titangco Jr. Reverse side of the note is just the same. Now this is the issues of the new generation currencies, bearing the signature of President Benigno Aquino. Same governor ng Banco Central is Armando Titangco Jr. Started circulated in 2010. This is the reverse side of the note, totally different, newly designed series, with the Banaue rice terraces. And the last issue, 20 pesos in the Philippines, is the newly designed series dated 2019, bearing the signature of the famous President Rodrigo Roa Duterte. Also, the new signature of Benjamin Chocno. This is the reverse side of the note of the newly designed series dated 2019, which is the last 20 pesos issued in the Philippines. And now, to replace them all, a long series of 20 pesos from 1905 to 2019, more than 100 years in circulation of the paper money 20 pesos in the Philippines, now will be replaced by the new 20 pesos bimetal issues, a very beautiful coins which you can see also on my blog number 5. Those are the different 20 pesos or the evolution of 20 pesos in the Philippines from 1905 to present. To all my dear friends, as Apo Jabai wants to reach global, I made my first English video. Sorry for my poor English, as my mother tongue is Filipino, but I will do my best to deliver it clear, informative as always. I hope that you gain knowledge by watching the contents of my blogs, especially on coins and world paper money, not only with my beautiful country Philippines, but also around the world. So please join me on my journey. Let us unite the world through coins and paper money. Apo Jabai Knowledge Channel loves you more. If you like my videos, please comment below, like, share, and subscribe, and push the bell button to keep you updated on my upcoming videos. Keep safe, everyone. God bless.